Hey guys, and welcome to Offroad Kings. Today we're gonna start off our huge endeavor of trying out this game. Actually, it's not a huge endeavor. I just wanted to restart it so you and me and well, you, the viewers, and me, the entertainer. I don't know. I'm tired. I've been recording all day and I'm just tired. I wanted to get a video out on this because it's pretty much it's very close to Offroad Outlaws, and Offroad Outlaws is being a little bitch right now, so. Because I wanted to restart on that, and it's like, nope, you're not allowed to. I'm like, fuck you, I want to restart. So, yeah, this is pretty much exactly like Offroad Outlaws. It's kind of a knockoff, but hey, it's all good. I enjoy it nonetheless, so today we're going to be starting on our first build. Hey, you have $33,000 to start your game. Go to dealership. I wish it said the dealership. Do I really need to make my own game like this? And buy a vehicle you like. So we have the Raptor. Very close to the one in, Offroad Outlaws. I'm probably gonna turn the, I'm gonna leave the audio on. It's basically a slightly less graphical, the graphics are a little less than what it is on Offroad Outlaws, but you can't really complain when you get a free game like this. We have the Dodge. Single cab. We have... To me, that looks like a, what do you call them? A Datsun 620. That's what it just looks like to me. Could be a Toyota, it's kind of hard to tell. We have a Ford. Looks like an F-150, F-Series. The newer F-Series, not the older one. We have a Dodge, which I'm thinking about getting. We have a Range Rover. Not the greatest, but whatever. We have a Jeep. We have the Bowler, whatever they call it. That's a sport version of the Range Rover. There's a whole big thing on that. We have the Hummer, which I might pick up, I might not. We have a Tahoe, / the bourbon looking thing. We have an older Range Rover. We have, again, another Tahoe / what the hell is this? Kind of looks like a Ford. I don't know. It's an SUV. This is either Toyota or Nissan. To me, it looks more like a Nissan because of the little black part of it. This looks like an old Ford or Chevy. Here's another Land Rover that looks like a Defender. This is an extra variant, I think. So, I think we're gonna go with the Dodge, because I haven't played with the Dodge yet. So we have $8,000 now. I want to go see what it's like to drive free mode, career, multiplayer. Let's try career. Mountain woods, I guess. Oh my god, Instagram, leave me alone. You've been bothering me this entire day. Leave me alone. Okay, your turning radius genuinely sucks. forward, please. Thank you. Man, it just genuinely throws you into this shit, doesn't it? And I'm guessing that that's not the right way. Oh. What? I'm very confused. I'm very, very confused. Oh, I guess that's the way now. Huh. Okay. Yeah, it's... I hate to say it, but it's a cheap... Whoa, hello. It looks like a cheaper version of it. Just a big oof. They're playing Offroad now. Where's the next thingy? Where's the next checkpoint? I'm confused. It's over here, what the hell? Oh, look at me, I found it, and I drifted. I drifted down the mountain. I'm saying I'm turning around. I know how this game works. Yep, see, look at me, I knew where we were going. This is a very cheap game. I will say it, please try it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm not interested. Look at me, I kind of know where I'm going now. Why does it look like it has chains on its tires? Like, what the hell? Back to grow. Oh my god. Thank you. We're gonna leave that alone for now. So now we have a grill. Sorry, a winch, not a grill. I'm sure what's going, like, I don't know, we'll come back to the previous. I do want to film this video. There's the stock film, there's that, which looks a little weird. Okay, sorry, that looks very weird. There's that as well. Again, this is a really weird. That looks a little more normal. There you go, that's a normal-ish looking front bumper. Kinda. There's a normal rear bumper. Pretty much normal, just a little upgraded. Some trail armor. Cage style. Again, cage style. More cage style. Oh no, we'll come back to that. There we go. Exhaust. We could have stacks. No, we want stacks. That's a little better. Okay, those are normal. What else could we get? Hood stack. Or side and then twin hood stack. I think we'll leave it on normal. Fenders.
These are some weird looking fenders.
It doesn't no blow with the body. Ah, oh, my nose is gonna say. At least they give you another option with the Horton. That's nice. Protection plates. Hey, it covers more on this than it does on the Offroad Outlaws. Roof lights. You got a beacon. Light bar. Halogens. Or a police light, which I'm not going to put on. Running boards. Pretty normal. Interesting. Well, it looks kind of like a rock star. That looks more like rock star. We'll stick out for that. Snorkel. Let's see what you got. You got that one. You can run. They got that one. Which looks nicer. And they have that one, which is more military style. Windshield protection, let's see how awful it looks. Doesn't look too bad. Which is nice because on Offroad Outlaws it sticks out like god awful. Wheels. Oh, it's terrible. Back. Turbo. Sorry, bed. Hey, they don't have the front lights. Paint. You know what? I kind of either want to go with a dark blue or a black. Windows. Oh, is that tint? Yeah, I guess that's tint. Wraps.
guess we already put it on. Cool. I like that one.
Oh, excuse me.
Let's check out fenders. See if we can remedy that weird situation we have with the front bumper.
Not really.
I would say not. Maybe it's because of the suspension? I wouldn't think so. Weird.
More is better.
I'm thinking of going with the light bar or the... No, not really.
Let's still try again. Our careers. Who are they?
Do you want to drive today? You want to float it up? You want to spin a slot reel? Patented, protected. Driver skill slots by Vegas Game Team. Play today.
I'm so leaving that ad in. That was funny as fuck. Do you want to drive today? Good. Do you want to blow shit up? Good. Do you want to play slot machines? Maybe. Then go play this game. Oh my god, that was great. It was like, fuck. It reminds me of like those old TV salesmen and shit. That was funny. Oh, those were good commercials back in the day. What is that called? Driver's skill slots. You know what? Tell you what. If you really like this and you want to see me play it, we'll totally play it. Oh my god, that was funny. Go forward, you Ram. Yeah, we have a lot more power. Power. There we go. There, turn. Turn. Turn, please. Alright, where to now? Where? Fuck, god damn it. This is hard. This is hard. Go forward. Go. You can do it. Where are we going now? Over here. Where are we going? This way. I won $100. Yay. Go to garage. Instagram. Leave me alone. I already use you. I can't even buy a damn watch. I do want to see the pets. I'm sick of those ones. Chains on the tire don't look good. Yeah.
Is there an option to take the chains off? Is that just how the... I'm sorry, is that just how the mud forms on it? If that is, that's very weird. That is very, very weird. But hey, whatever, right? Yeah, $200 and can't be shit. Nope. For a modification, that's it. I just want to paint my truck. How hard is it? Weird. Man, damn it, thank you. Three. Really? Let me fucking get to my game, you hoe. Instagram, you a hoe. Turn the other way, please, thank you. That way, no, that way. That way. You hoe. You suck at your job. Yeah, that way. You a hoe. Rock, you a big hoe. Oh, seriously? Are you serious? Are you serious? Shit. Exit the mission. Hey, look, everybody. Listen, Fortnite ruined society. That's our old friend. Yay. Fuck you, PUBG. Nobody likes you. Ah, nope. Too far. Sorry, I have to turn my volume way down so it catches my voice and the thing at a good volume. It's annoying. That all the way in the front. Up to the rear. Yep, that boy all the way up. I like that. That looks good. So, 0.11 in the rear. Oh shit! I was on the wrong one. 0.11 in the rear. That actually, I'll bring that in a little bit. 0.6 or 0.11. I'm gonna say 0.11. 0.6 for the one person. I think it does. It does me. Okay, that bumped up all the way. Let's see if we can. How much would bigger tires be? Wheel radius. I say we jack that up in the front here. Yeah, Oh, you can't go up any further than that and stuff. Wheel whip. Head up a little bit. I'm gonna say 0.4. That was good. We got some big beefies in there. See, 0.49. Really, that's all I can go to. Some size. I should bring that down. Anything else? I think I'm good. Yeah, I think we're good. God, those feelings look awful. But they're cool. I like the idea of having a trailer. Instagram. Oh, ow, ow, ow. By the way, this is what it's gonna be like for Offroad Outlaws. Usually when we come back, it's awful. Whoa. Alright, so we're getting there. We're getting there. Alrighty then. Hey, we got $100. Okay, I don't care about your stupid game. That front end still bothers the hell out of me. To the point where I almost want to go through the front bumper back on it. Hey! Alright, we didn't buy the rear bumper. I was like, what happened to the rear bumper? What the hell? Let's see what rims run. Expensive is what they run. God damn it, I don't care about you.
kind of. Yeah, we're close enough. I'm not gonna spend $4,000 on a Ninja. This is awful. I'm at $50. We'll try multiplayer next time. Idle Mafia is a boring game that will bug you for years on end because it's a fucking tycoon, and anytime you make money, it sends you a notification. There we go. I'm glad I put the little bit of lift on this. Because this terrain is interesting. I'm also glad I kind of spent all that money on freaking engine upgrades as well. Oh my god, no. We're stuck. Go forward. You suck. Alright, so I didn't get to manage to get it completed, but I wanted to show you guys how it was done. And of course, there has to be more ads. So, basically, you just fucking book it. Oh shit. Well, that didn't happen the first time. Oh well. So yeah, you just pretty much book it up here and then... Oh, come on. You can do this. Oh, there we go. And then put that one. Oh, come on, I did this. You can do it. I know you can. Don't be a wuss. Back up before you fall off. I'm thinking about doing some of these off camera and then putting a bigger lift on next time. Probably upgrading the grip as well. Come on, there you go. Well then, that was an interesting little glitch. Come on, you can do it. Get up there. There you go. And that's that. Your money does depend on, how quickly you can get it done. So keep that in mind, because I've been learning that. Ooh, look at you. You can shoot a gun. Blah, 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 blah. Nobody fucking cares. Leave me alone. There we go. Alright, so this is the last one we're going to do today, and then I'm going to end it, because it's been like 30 minutes long. Oh, God. Drifted it. Whoa, they're Nelly. I haven't done this one yet. Yeet. There we go. Come on. Oh, come on. Man, maybe I should have went with the Jeep or something. How the hell's the... I'll have to figure out how the winch works. Go, go, go. That was almost bad. And there you have it. Oh. Alright. So that's Offroad Kings. If you did like it, shoot me a like down in the like section. Comment, say hey, you want more. I'll probably do some more even if you don't. But hey, just tell me your thoughts on it. Let me know if the audio is good. I'll double check it before uploading it. But all that fun shit. Hope you have a good day, and I hope you enjoyed. There's more videos, of course, so go check out my channel.